Whoa, whoa. Stop the car, boys. If there's gonna be a celebration, you can't have it without me. Oh, bartender, darling, honey. Bring me one of these and don't be stingy, baby.
Let me guess, it's your birthday. You turn 40. Again.
Actually, I haven't had a birthday since I turned 35, smart guy. And if you weren't so cute, if you weren't so adorable, I might have to take one of you over my knee and give you a spanking.
Kinky. I like that.
You know what? I like something even better than kinky. And that is the sweet taste of victory. I'm celebrating because I finally got my family business back. So, let's drink to that, huh?
Sounds good.
You hear that? You hear that music?
Yes, huh?
I don't think there's anything better to celebrate a victory than a victory dance. Bartender, crank up the music and lend me your sombrero. Thank you very much. You see, I come bearing margaritas.
What is this, an apology for your appalling behavior at my wedding?
No, this is a thank you. Because I'm going to be getting my company back thanks to your son.
Nicky? Why would you be thanking Nicky?
Oh, please, as if you didn't know. Well, never mind. I personally want to thank you for raising such an irresistibly handsome son. You see, it would take a man like that to turn Brooke Logan's head, particularly when she was in a period of deep mourning.